I graduated from the University of Michigan with a degree in brain behavior and cognitive science. I'm currently in the process of applying to medical school. I'm interested in psychiatry, definitely, but I know that everyone says that once you actually start rotating through fields of medicine and med school that you kind of find your niche. So we'll see what happens, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm so honored to be able to promote such a wonderful organization focusing on scholarship and service. I just gained $50,000 in scholarship money to put towards my education. It was such a special moment. I was with my mom and my sister for most of the night and shared that quiet time with them. And so we were up talking pretty late, but I got some hours of sleep as well.